Hey there, cloggers in internet land. This is going to be a tutorial on I'll Fly Away. This clogging routine has music by the artist Jeff Johnson. And there's only one step difference between the version I did at a workshop and the version that I do for fun dance cueing. And I will show you both ways, but we're going to start off with the way that I taught it for workshops. Let's get started. Going to begin on our left foot. Going to be a Kentucky with a heel step, toe step, like this. So double step, kick, drag, step, heel step, toe step. And there's two of those steps. Five, six, left foot, go. Double step, kick, drag, step, heel step, toe step. Do it again. Chain left. And triple turn half right. Then repeat, Kentucky, heel step, toe step, do it again, chain to the left, triple turn, half to the right. Okay, now we're on the chorus. This is the only step that's different between the fun dance and the workshop version. The way I wrote the dance to begin with was called a Libby's kick here. So left foot's gonna start off almost like a hard step. It goes back, double back, brush up, double step, one kick, a basic, and two kicks. Okay, with the counts, double back, and a one, and two, and a three, kick on four, basic five, and six, kick seven, and eight, five, six, little faster, Libby's kick. Okay. The substitute on fun dances is just to call that a high horse. Just do a high horse there instead, because most people know how to do a high horse, and then people who don't know Libby's kick can still do the dance without having to learn it. One more time, Libby's kick. Five, six, Libby's kick left. Double back, brush up, double step with a kick and a basic with two kicks. Left foot's free, triple brush forward. Triple kick, and right foot do a triple basic back. And you're going to do two Samanthas. The first is called a walking Samantha. This is also used in the Mamma Mia routine that Jeff Driggs wrote. Is one place you can find it. So walking Samantha goes two double steps, two kick drag steps forward, no crossing, kick step, kick step. Rock back on five, or and five, and then a double basic, six, seven, and eight. So walking Samantha goes, double step, kick, step, rock behind, double basic. With counts, five, six, walking Samantha go, and a one, and two, and three, and four, rock on five, and six, and seven, and eight. Then the second Samantha is a good old-fashioned regular Samantha, an option to turn it full, turn over your right shoulder. So double step, double over, drag back, rock back, double basic. Let's put them both together, and I'm gonna turn the second one this time. Five, six, walking Samantha left foot. Samantha. Okay, we've got an eight count round out. It's like a double jazz back box almost. So left foot's gonna go with ball heels. Ball heel one, two is cross, three is back, four is out, five is cross, six is back, seven and eight in place. Five, six, eight count round out. To the side and cross, back, out, over, back, out, together. And then four single basics, turning quarter left each and clapping. Okay, the only part left of clogging steps, there's a bridge, it's a clog over four. So double step, double step, double back, and a rocking chair turn a quarter. And you do that all the way around. So from the sidewalk, clog over four. Rocking chair, turn a quarter. Clog over four. Rocking chair. Last time, clog over four. Rocking chair. Okay, and then the very, very ending of the song has some arm movements. So we're gonna start off with your left foot's gonna step out, and then your hands are gonna come together like a prayer motion, okay? Then the next motion is just your head alone looks up, okay? And then I'm gonna kind of try to squat down a little bit so you can see me here, but I'll be standing up when I normally do it. So your foot goes out, hands together, then look up, and then your hands go up last and you hold. Then they're gonna conclude, I'll, and your hands come down, I'll, then you bring your foot in, fly, and then you're gonna take your right hand, I'll mirror you, okay? So you're gonna salute with your right hand, then up, hand goes over your tummy, and then you bow. And that's how it ends. So standing up, it goes step out, hands together, look up first, and then your hands, hold, 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 hold arms, hold, left foot slide in together, then your salute, fly one, two, over the belly, and bow. That's the whole dance. Let's try it with music, and this is at 85%. Kentucky heel step, toe step. 5, 6, Kentucky to the left. Do it again. Chain left. Triple turn, half. Kentucky heel step, toe step. Do it twice. Chain. Triple, half. Libby's kick, double back. Triple kick. Triple basic. Walking Samantha. Regular Samantha. 8 count round out. 4 basics turning flat. Kentucky. Chain. Triple. Kentucky. Heel step, toe step. Chain, triple, Libby's kick, triple kick, triple basic, walking Samantha, Samantha, clog over four, rocking chair quarter, all the way around. Clog over four, rocking chair. 8 count, round out. 4 basics turn. Kentucky. Chain. Triple. Kentucky. Chain. Libby's kick. Triple kick. Triple basic. Walking Samantha. Samantha. Libby's kick. Triple kick. Triple back. Walking Samantha. Samantha. Last time, Libby's kick. Triple kick. Triple back. Walking Samantha. Samantha. Here comes ending step out. Left foot. Hands together. Head goes up. Hands go up and hold. Hold and listen. And drop. Feet together. Salute. Up. Belly. Back. Hope you had fun with that. Let me know if you have any questions. Enjoy dancing to I'll Fly Away, music by Jeff Johnson.